there are plenty of videos out there that have different meanings. Either meanings or different plots. So why I'm playing some of my videos, I don't know. But we're not here to talk about my videos. We're here to talk about other people's videos. The videos that have Easter eggs. And we'll say glitches. And let's face it, overall mistakes. And let's face it, we'll all get a good laugh out of that one. It'll end up really good. Trust me, you'll want to watch it. This is KMinecraft01's Mistakes Inside Popular YouTube Videos. Ferocity LCCX's winning lightsaber duel by Blind Wave. Notice the fact that guy is more of slouching than standing straight? Now, how is he standing straight? That's rather interesting, don't you think?
Move this.
Does that look like the calcinator? What's wrong with you? Why so hard for you to understand?
I don't know.
Star Wars Undercover Boss by Saturday Night Live.
Look, I found Kylo Ren's lightsaber. Whoa. Look at it up close.
You could tell that this is a minor mistake. Now why don't you go ahead and throw it, Kylo Ren? Do it.
Then you don't have to look at it anymore!
Thank you. Sibling Rivalry by Aaron's Animals. You can easily tell that the paws are images. Disney Infinities Together for the Holidays. Pay attention to the box of ornaments, but pay specifically to the ornaments. How are the ornaments back in alignment and fixed again? How interesting.
Glad you showed up for this fight, Thor. Let's go.
Disney Infinity's Marvel Battlegrounds official launch trailer with an Easter egg. Don't get mad. I said an Easter egg. You know what I mean by that. It's awesomeness. Yep.
Whatever you just said makes no sense.
Too bad. This is Team Iron Man if you take out Thor from Captain America Civil War. And right here is Team Captain America. If you take out nobody.
The craziest feeling ever.
Final Cut Kings real life hoverboards. Pay attention to this clip. Did you notice anything wrong? Well, I sure did. The ripples come in late. He's already over the water. Then why don't they just come in now? That's fine. He's still pretty cool. Jedi Kin Strike Back by Final Cut King. Mama Juju may be healing from an eye infection, but I think now she's got an ear pain. Her ear is probably ringing by now, seeing that it's behind a turbine. Spaceships Frozen Star Wars Mashup. I would like to say a wardrobe malfunction, but this is more of a saber malfunction. It's more likely to be that than wardrobe.
Let it go.
Alright, fine, I will. After just a few more, alright? Aaron's Animals Freeway Band. Keep your eye out there. Notice that it jolts? How crazy. Oh. Zach King's real-life speeder bike. Or I should say Final Cut King.
Well, that was fast.
In the credits, it mentioned something about an Ewok. Well, here's the Ewok right here by the lamppost. What if it has its revenge on Final Cut King for taking one of the speeders? What if that was Wicket? Huh. Notice that those ripples come in a little too early before the bike actually hits the water. Rather interesting, huh? If I do say so myself.
Get off me!
Seth Bling's Bite-Sized Minecraft 3.
So
keep an eye on those five suspects. You'll need to know this for later on. And I do mean later on. Trust me, do not take your eye off.
Which one of these people attacked?
Oh, and keep your eye on the villager. Keep a keen eye on all six of those characters. Okay, now where'd they go? Where did those five suspects go? They were replaced with squids, but where did they go? Now where's the villager? He just up and disappeared.
Huh?
Wasn't that guy already there? Where did he come from? More likely, where did she come from, if she was on the other side? Well, thank you for watching my video. If you really enjoyed that, please subscribe, or recommend some other videos for me to watch. Make sure they're clean. No cuss words, no, I guess inappropriate stuff. Make sure it is clean. If you have any other videos for me to look out for, tell me, and I am sure to look out for. And soon, when I get enough videos, I will be creating some mistakes that you guys may have not noticed inside my videos. But for now, check out the sequel of the Fear the Walking Dead series. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next video.